Video is why Highland Hill Farm does not like the Pennsylvania Game Commission. Asian longhorn tick is a recent invasive tick to Pennsylvania. This tick can be found on flora, wildlife, and livestock. It is important for everyone to be aware of the presence of this tick and implement prevention and control. At Highland Hill Farm, we recognize that ticks present a clear public health threat, both to the public and to our employees, as well as livestock. In order to help prevent the spread of tick-borne diseases and ticks, biosecurity measures have been instituted at Highland Hill Farm. We prevent the spread of this disease in the following manners. We encourage our employees to use tick repellents such as DEET when they're working in our fields. We also have started to use a device called a four-poster deer treatment device. It helps put prithrin on the deer's ear to help kill Lyme ticks. Because deer are the largest vector and carrier of the tick at our nursery and tree farms, we use 8-foot woven wire fencing to fence out high-risk areas where deer damage can also occur. And on the fence posts in these areas, we have erected hundreds of bird boxes because birds tend to eat a lot of insects and ticks. Another important method we use to help control tick populations is to control the vector, the deer. So we do allow hunting on our properties at Highland Hill Farm. Whenever the Pennsylvania Game Commission imposes rules, it operates as if it's on an autopilot. Brainless, damaging, irrational, or contrary to good public health goals, or outmoded it happens to be, the rules end up overruling good public health practices. This becomes a very serious matter regarding the health and welfare of the public because the Game Commission sees these practices as in violation to its game laws. We believe that the Pennsylvania Game Commission should be a better partner in helping us manage biosecurity issues at our farms and ranches. Our biosecurity protocols at Highland Hill Farm have resulted in a large decrease in the number of ticks that we've found on deer that are on our properties. We feel that this is the most effective program that we could institute to assure the public that our product is clean and healthy and won't affect you adversely. We grow and sell thousands of trees, and we could, if we had a high tick population, be transmitting diseases to a wide area. To avoid that, that's why we have our biosecurity program. And to that end, we seek to further the biosecurity of our product for our customers. If you need trees or shrubs, rest assured, we are working to make sure we have the best and highest quality product that we can sell.